Hey guys, Brian here with WP Cupid Blog, and today I'm going to be showing you how to add an add-on domain in Hostgator quick and easy. The first thing we want to do is log in and go to our Hostgator cPanel. Alright, and we want to scroll down to the domain section. And once you find the domain section, you'll see that we can click on add-on domain. And I want to show you a second method to get to this domain section. Over on the left-hand side, you'll see all the links in the menu area. If you click on domains, you'll see that it'll take you right to the domain section. All right, so let's click on add-on domain. All right, and once we click on the add-on domain, we're gonna see that it says create an add-on domain. And underneath that, it'll say domain name. This is where we're gonna type in the domain name that you have purchased. And once you do that, it's gonna auto-populate the subdomain and document root. Under that, you're gonna see a box that you can check if you wanna create FTP credentials. I advise that you do this. So click that box and enter the credentials that you want to use. So enter the username that you want to use and then the password. All right, and once you get through adding the credentials, just click on the Add Domain button. And that is how you add an add-on domain in your Hostgator hosting account. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I provided a step-by-step summary of this video via text in the summary below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more website video tutorials.